one of the things that you did in the budget, and a very creditable thing, is the industry status to the housing sector, affordable housing sector. What will the consumer get out of this industry?
Through that, the Honorable Prime Minister's announcement on 31st December 2016, wherein he has announced a lot of concessions for the housing sector, particularly the interest subvention for the middle income group, 3% for the higher bracket and 4% for the next bracket. One is 12 lakhs to 18 lakhs, you will get an interest subvention of 3%. Between 9 lakhs and 12 lakhs, you will get an interest subvention of 4%. Even before that, my ministry, through normal budget, this thing, we have announced an interest subvention of 6.5% for the poor people, for the economically weaker sections. So you have three categories now. The poor people will get a 6.5% interest subvention. The higher income group will get a 3% interest subvention. The low middle class income group, they will get say 4% interest subvention. With interest subvention and concessions allowed in the budget, and also the recent budget announcement where the houses, size of the houses, and that to carpet area, not the built up area, can be up to 60 square meters, will really enable first one getting required money. Second one is making it viable, because your interest rates are going down. And thirdly, with this area, see, and we talk of middle class and all, normally we here sitting in Delhi, we think around 800-900 is okay. That's not okay. You know the reality of the situation today. So keeping that in mind, other than these four metros, where land is a major issue, we have expanded it to 60 meters and all. And then carpet area. So this will enable more people to join this construction industry. The concern is more on affordable housing, more on lower middle class, more on middle class. Others, they will take care of themselves.
And you've expanded the scope of affordable by taking it to the middle classes,
yes.
Right? So that every...
That is a major step taken by this government. The Prime Minister is very keen, Mark, right, to understand the government first priority on our resources is to the poor, followed by lower middle class, then middle class. So we have also interest to see that the poor are to be converted to middle class, lower middle class, then middle class. That's how the gradually the transfer has to take place. But unfortunately, the story people, what we talk about is that the poor are becoming poorer and rich are becoming richer. So the Prime Minister or the Finance Minister is trying to widen the tax net and reduce the burden of the tax. You see the middle class, 2.5 lakhs up to 2.5 lakhs, no tax at all. From 2.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs, the recent budget reduces the slab from 10% to 5%. It's an incentive, incentivizing people to come into the tax net. And at the same time telling the people, you let more people pay tax, the burden will be less. And then if you don't pay tax and you still have money, there is a penalty, 45% or even 60% also. So that's why we are trying to bring correction in the system also. And we are trying to bring the entire money into the system, so that money is available to the needy.